So click on this website link given by in your WhatsApp. Just click on that. After that, enter your enrollment number here and press submit. It will get your name, your enrollment number, course, center you have to select. First center, go to center. In that, which center you want to attend your exam. For me, Hyderabad, I selected. If you want to know the subject course, select this. Here it will come the subject course 110, 120 and 130. Practical we already done, so no need to fill 140. So here you, if you come here, regulation and year. So we are appearing first year only. So just we have to fill all this one first year only. These three only. 240, 240, 240. So no need to fill 360. It means 110, 120, 130. These three we are attending the exams. Only theory exams. No practical exam. We are already done practical exam. So come back to back. So here first sem and 1 year, first year 110 and 120 and 130. When you press 110, the amount will appear here. Here the amount will appear
automatically.
So total 110 and 120, so 240, 240, 240, so 720. Here it is examination, application, registration fee and postal charges and mark list fee. Both three will come 270. And when you scrolling down, I think no need to observe all these things. Directly go down, press the calculator. It will calculate you amount. So everybody get this amount, 1450, and press online. It will go to automatic, your debit card or credit card, whichever you are want to pay, you can pay here and get confirmation from your bank. Thank you.